According to the European Space Agency, a recent South American rocket launch was the culmination of decades of vision and ambition, pushing the boundaries of science in order to answer humankind's greatest... Wait a minute, was that a sloth? That was a sloth! What the world? Yep, a sloth, which happened to steal the show from ESA's historic JUICE rocket mission to Jupiter by appearing on a highlight reel leading up to the launch in French Guiana. The fuzzy photobomber only graced the screen for a few seconds before the moment of blastoff happened, but it was all anyone could talk about afterwards on social media. Heck, even the ESA agreed with claims the sloth was the real star of the show. The mammal's mammoth moment is a big one for the slow-moving species, whose star turns are no longer limited to nature videos and Disney movies. And that's gotta put a smile on their furry faces. Anytime now. Ugh, let's move on. Speaking of rocket launches and photobombs, an already dazzling display of the Northern Lights over Alaska was kicked up a notch when a bizarre spiral in space graced the video feed. There's no real mystery here. Experts say the swirl was almost certainly an exhaust stream from a nearby SpaceX rocket launch. It also wasn't the first atmospheric phenomenon captured by the all-sky camera at the Poker Flat Research Range facility, but this high-flying highlight from an already stellar interstellar view was just too cool not to share. For Take a Look at This, I'm Jeremy Roth.